Hello, my friends. Good afternoon. I'm Orin Bayerin and my name is Susanne and I want to show you to knit this little blanket. The name is Kleine Pause, Little Break, and it's a very simple pattern. It's a one row repeat and it's a reversible blanket. I hope you like my instructions and enjoy knitting and have fun with me. For this blanket, you need 2 balls of this yarn, it's 200 grams and 640 meters, you need 2 of this, and now let's talk about the pattern. It's a one row repeat and it's a reversible design. You can use it for a blanket, you can use it for a scarf. And in my case, I have chosen an 8 stitch repeat. It's 6 stitches, knit, 6 knit stitches, 1 knit through the back loop and 1 purl. 6 plus 1 through the back loop, 1 purl, it's 8 stitches. And I have done 18 times this 8 stitches repeat and I end with 6 knit stitches. Here is the beginning and here is the end and you end with 6 stitches and when you turn around your work, you begin the same row. You repeat always the same row, 6 knit stitches, 1 knit through the back loop and 1 purl. That's the whole secret of this blanket. Now let's knit together. I'll show you 2 repeats, only to show you how to knit it. Let's start. We make a slip knot. And I cast on 22 stitches, 2 times 8, 6, 7, 8, and a second time, 6 for the end. And the one row repeat is always the same. Knit 6, knit 1 through the back loop, purl 1. Repeat this until 6 stitches are left on your needle and end with 6 knit stitches. There is no border stitch at all. We knit 6. Knit 1 through the back loop and purl 1. This is the first repeat. The second repeat, knit 6, knit 1 through the back loop and purl 1, and we end with 6 stitches. Turn your work and repeat this row until the end of yarn. It's really simple. Knit 6. Knit 1 through the back loop, purl one, repeat, six knit, and one through the back loop, purl one, and until the end of the row, until six stitches are left on the left needle. Turn your work and repeat this one row, repeat. It's really simple. This is the knit through the back loop, one purl, knit six, knit one through the back loop, purl one, repeat until six stitches are left. Repeat this row until the end of yarn, bind off loosely and enjoy your blanket. That's all. You can vary the knit stitches in the repeats if you want to make smaller or larger rows or columns. Now, you can vary the amount of the knit stitches, 3 or 4 or 8 or 10, and you can calculate the amount of stitches you need. And in my case, I did 150 stitches, a cast on of 150 with a repeat of 8 stitches, 6 knit stitches, 1 through the back loop, 1 purl. Okay, that's all. Enjoy your little break, kleine Pause, and have fun. And if you like it, you can comment under the video. Sorry for my English. I'm Bavarian. I live in the north of Munich. And you can download my pattern at my Ravelry designer page. My name is Orient Bayerin. Okay, have fun. Bye bye.